Hey there, HPI Guys Workshop back with another review for you. The day on the workshop is going to be Alldio's Amplified TV Digital Receiver. Now, a lot of people disconnect their cable in the summer, or they decide to get rid of cable at all because it's just getting too expensive, so they're going to digital antennas. I saw one of these available online, thought I'd give it a test out, thought you guys would like to see how it works too. This is an amplified antenna, but what's different than other amplified antennas is this one runs off USB power from your television. So you don't need to plug in another plug in the back. You don't have all this thing drawing power. Whenever your television is on, the amplified antenna comes on because it hooks up with a simple USB. Now, if your TV doesn't have a USB plug, that's okay. You can plug this into your Blu-ray player, your DVD player, your Xbox, your PlayStation, anything that has a USB, it'll get powered by this. Now, each one of these cords is about 4 feet long, and then you plug your antenna into the amplifier right there. Now, the antenna itself has a cord that's 13 feet long, so you can mount this up on the ceiling. One way to mount this up behind a TV is underneath a picture. A lot of people have a picture behind their TV. You can hide this back there because it's super thin and flexible. It comes equipped with 3 pieces of double-sided tape. You can see that the antenna has a little grid inside, but it's super thin and flexible. So like I said, you can hide that right behind a picture frame. Anywhere on the wall, you can put this up above in the ceiling and just have the cable running down. These run less than 30 bucks and they seem to work well. I'm going to show you how well. What I'm going to do is take it upstairs, plug it into my TV, and have it pick up some channels. Now, normally, without the antenna on here, just the built-in antenna on the TV, I can only get about 2 channels. This is supposed to be good for up to 50 miles, and I live a ways away from any TV stations, so we're going to see if we can get some more channels in HD with it. I'll be back when it's installed. All right, as you can see, we've got the antenna hooked up. Now, I've just got it laying on the entertainment center to show you how well it actually comes in crystal clear off the antenna with the amplification. Now, hooking it up takes about 30 seconds. As I showed, you plug the USB into any available USB port on the back of the TV and your antenna port on the back. And then you can see that green light is on. And then we've got the extra long cable, so you could mount this up on the ceiling or behind the wall, but this actually works just fine. Now we've got the main channel. This is like channel 9.1. I ended up picking up 10 channels when before I only had 2. And you can see we go to like channel 9.2, 9.3, and so on and so forth. And we can pick up all the PBS channels with all their information. And then we can move it all the way back down, go back to the 9.1s and the 7.3s and back and forth, and it'll continue to pick them up in nice crystal clear HD. So it installs easy, it's easy to use, it tunes easy, it's got a nice long cord if you needed to mount it up on the wall. Otherwise, it seems powerful enough that you can just leave it sitting right by the TV as well and have tons of cord left over in case you need to do a different install. Thanks for watching, HPI Guys Workshop.